new technologies we've learned that have the potential of adding to our armamentarium. Dr. Labuti actually started that out in his introduction, talking about how what we were going to hear this afternoon had the potential of significantly enhancing precision medicine and cancer therapy. And what we heard from Lance and Chip on new technologies really hit that like a hammer. So as we've heard in closing, investigators of the Cancer Institute are beginning to collaborate with Chip and Lance to take advantage of their new technologies and the area that they're working in. And it was actually Stephen and my goal in setting up this conference was to talk about the new technologies, how it, and to encourage further collaborations across the two institutions. And I think we have a lot to work on based on what we heard today.
Indeed.
So Stephen, we would like to thank the speakers and look forward to helping facilitate you and I future added collaborations.
Absolutely. Yep. And I just want to thank the team behind the scenes who managed all the logistics. Shamara Whetstone, Michelle Sanguera, and Ken Dullenberg all contributed substantially to making this happen. And then the flyer that those of you saw in the email was designed by our graphic designer and programmer, Maria Voigt. So thank you again. This was, as Ned indicated, this was a great afternoon and one in which I learned a great deal. And I look forward to doing this again with CINJ next spring for our annual crash course event. And we will have to work hard to top the quality of this outcome. We had about 90 registrants and about 60 people actually showed up at any given time to participate in the crash course. My thanks to all of you.
Yep. Hopefully thank next you. Spring it will be face to face.
Yeah, that'd be great. From your lips to God's ears. Yes. Absolutely.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Thank you, everybody.
Bye. Thank you.